Hey, how's it going, guys? Welcome back for another TOS video. So I'm glad to bring back, finally, card review for you guys. Right, so it's been a while since I stopped this series of card reviews. A series whereby I run through a review on one particular card in a video. Right, so in this first return of card review, we're going to take a look at this new Ultimate Stage card, which is coming out on March the 9th. So details and pictures of these cards are all still in Chinese. There's no English version, but fret not, I'm going to translate them for you. Right, so the card name here is Gu Huo Niao, CD8, right, active skill is going to be lowering its own attack stats to 0, and then in turn is going to increase attack of human as well as demons to 2.2 times. Right, so on top of that, we still have an additional effect of damage reduction minus 30% if you have 3 or more attributes in your team. So the effect stays in play unless all the other team members did not launch an attack. Right, so in my opinion, I think all these new cards are basically trying to buff back the old Warlord series, right, which I'm talking about is Guan Yu as well as Liu Bei and Cao Cao series. Right, so what we are more concerned of is the Guan Yu. Right, Guan Yu is basically getting buffed right here with this card. So let me explain a bit. So basically what you have here is this card reducing its own attack to 0, and then basically Guan Yu is usually played with Enchantress and its own partner, which is Liu Bei and Zhang Fei, right, which are all human race. So basically the whole Guan Yu team is going to get a buff of 2.2 stats. So in turn, this card here is actually even better than PR Media. So you can take a look at the team setup now. We have Guan Yu, we have Liu Bei, we have Zhang Fei. So these three cards are in the team, which give us an additional passive stats. Right, so these three are basically staple cards of the Guan Yu setup. So the other two slots back then was being slotted with Enchantress, basically Media, Circe, Cassandra. Right, two of the three, you guys can just pick any of it, but most of the time it's Media and Sus. Right, so in my opinion, I think this card right here, right, is gonna be replaced with it's gonna be replacing Sus, right, because of its attribute. So in turn, we have Media adding in a 2x buff, and then we have this card here adding a 2.2x buff. So overall, it's gonna be buffing Guan Yu team in general. Right, so one more team that I want to bring in into consideration is Zhurong. Alright, so Zhurong team is also a 3 attribute team. Right, basically what we have is usually a red, green, blue team set up as well. Right, something similar to Guan Yu, right, but a slight different playstyle. Right, so note that the effects here stays in play unless all members do not launch an attack. So I feel that this criteria of course excludes this card, if not it's going to be super redundant. So Guan Yu, red, green, blue have effects of each other. Zhurong, fire runes have effects of other attributes, right, basically water as well as earth. So I think this card right here is basically a buff for both Guan Yu and Zhurong team, right, so let's give some love to Zhurong as well because she's quite the powerhouse. So this is my opinion on the upcoming SM card. So having said that, should you farm this card or not? Right, so basically this card is another version of an Enchantress. Right, CD8 is a typical CD for Enchantress like cards. Right, for example, you can see Fire Yen also is on CD8. Right, of course we have Circe and Cassandra and Media, but they do have some, they do have amelioration, so they do have CD reduction for their countdown. Right, so this is my opinion for this card here, Gu Huo Niao, which is coming out very soon. Right, I think it's gonna be the first Ultimate Stage card for the next upcoming patch. Right, so looking forward to take down this card as well. Right, so this is card review. Right, those of you who are new to this series, right, hopefully this series gives you a bit of an in-depth of upcoming cards before we kind of encounter them in the game. Right, so if you guys like this video, do leave a like and then comment down on any cards that you want me to do a review in the future. Right, so with this, leave a like if you like the video. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.